Yo, what is up everybody? Welcome back. It's been a while since I uploaded, but it's great to be back making videos, and I will return making videos every day again, so keep on the lookout for upcoming videos. So recently I uploaded a video on how to get the gold crown of O's, which is the one I'm wearing right now, to make it easier for you guys to see what it just looks like. I'll just fix my avatar. So this is what it looks like without any of the other accessories. It looks decent, but that's why you gotta add in like the hair, the hat, or whatever, just to make it look better. It's why everyone wants to get this crown, because it looks absolutely sick, and I don't blame them. You don't see many of this because it's kind of hard to get now. So how do you get this crown? To get this crown, it is stated that you need 100 MAU on your game or place. What that means is, if you have a place or a game, you need 100 monthly active users on your game. What I got wrong on my last video is that it doesn't need 100 visits in 1 month. It needs 100 monthly active users. There's a difference between 100 visits in a month and 100 monthly active users in your game. So what is the difference? You may ask. The difference is 100 visits. You can be on this like a same account and just keep visiting your game all over and over again. You can visit your own game 100 times and that will give you 100 place visits. But the problem is that since it's only you that are visiting your game, that only counts as one monthly active user on your game. So what do you need? You need 100 different people to play your game within a month, if that makes sense. If you do the math, you need at least four different players each day to visit your game for 30 days. And not just that, it needs to be at least 2 months from what I heard from. Because apparently, one of my friends said that he got 100 different players play his game within a month, but he still did not get the crown. The way I got it, because I had more than 100 active users for like 3 months straight. And then that's how I got my crown. Is it easy to get? Yes, it's easy to get, but if you're gonna cheat it, like telling your friends or making other accounts, that's gonna be the hard and slow way. Sorry. So how do you do it? Like, how would I do it? Is make a game, okay? You don't have to spend time. You can just make any game or a place you like, and maybe go around advertising it. Tell your friends to share the game, whatever. As long as you reach 100 players within the last 30 days for 2 months straight. Not 1 month, because sometimes that doesn't work. This is what I missed out on my last video. And now, since there's like an updated version, since this is update video towards the video, because I got a lot of comments saying they got 100 visits, but they still didn't get the crown. So this is the actual method to get this crown, like the proper way and guaranteed way of getting it. The other way that I showed in my other video was like a 50% chance of getting the crown. Because I'm pretty sure what I was told, Roblox or the moderators manually check your game or viewer profile and check like the stats of your game. So you do not want the same person visiting your game 100 times. Roblox will, like, once they see that, they're gonna be like, okay, that's not 100 monthly active users. And just a little bit of a proof check. This is what Roblox themselves states. This crown is awarded to developers whose game had 100 plus MAU. So they want 100 monthly active viewers on your game. That's basically it. So anyways guys, hopefully this video was detailed enough and maybe taught you a lesson on how to get your or the gold crown of O's that I'm wearing right now. And yeah guys, I'll keep on a watch out for my upcoming videos, and don't forget to join my group on Roblox right here. Also guys, if you join my group, first 1,000 members, I'll do a giveaway of Robux to them. Right now I have 800 funds, But during the time I reach 1,000, it could be way more fun, so I can give it to you guys. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.